er vi i gang med noe som er blitt en turnétradisjon.
Ja, det er det.
Veldig mye tekniske problemer her, med monitorer som feeder ut av en annen verden. Morten sliter på gitarstrenger. Når vi endelig begynte å føle at ting begynte å gå på stell. Du er velkommen. Så fikk vi beskjed om at vi måtte kutte settet våre med to låter. Vi fikk ikke slutte av med garmer rundt bålet, så det var litt trist, men what are you gonna do? Nå sitter vi her og ser på baseball og drikker whiskey sour, så det svinger ikke. Så det ble nok en bra kveld uansett.
They enjoyed their whiskey sours until the bar closed and they were swept out, heading for Canada. And of course, there is no proper Norwegian border crossing without a trip to the tax-free shop.
What do you think is your biggest strength as a band?
Sheer fucking joy of playing.
Crowd in Toronto.
Yeah. Good show.
Yeah, it was a good show.
Okay. Thank you, Toronto.
Montreal.
And what do you say about something sold out?
Yep. Sold out venue tonight.
All right.
1,000 people. Bonjour. Merci beaucoup.
Metropolis in Montreal was the biggest venue on the tour and a great finish for the Canadian part of the tour. And they continued down the East Coast to play the last remaining concerts.
Det blir bra i dag.
Ja, blir ikke det hver dag?
Ja. Jeg synes alle plassene var bra mot Trollfest. Jeg tenker på at vi aldri har spilt der før, så har vi jo tatt ganske godt imot.
They played at the Metal and Hardcore Festival in Worcester, and there was a big signing session afterwards. However, there were no tables left for the trolls, so they had to make do with a trash can. Last city on the tour, and tradition true, it was time for some practice.
Yeah.
tour had come to an end. A big thanks goes out to Helsat, Heidefolk, Tyr, Enziferum, the hard-working crew, and Rocking Nation for making this possible. Being in the US, Canada and Mexico for the very first time was an amazing experience, and we can't wait to get back there. Actually, the plane leaves tomorrow morning at 11. See you all there.